Is it going?
Organization only needs one leader.
Eat this!
I got a little question for you. Las Sombras. For decades, the city was a war zone.
How polite of you to use the hotline to contact me. I'm already quite aware of the cartel's activities. Don't you lose any sleep over this. The gears are already turning. I've got some of my best soldiers on the case. It's all going according to plan.
You sure this the right place, Gina? One mess up could get us killed.
You doubting me? A big deal's definitely going down here.
The cartel's behind this. They're looking to take control of the city for my family. We can't allow that. This city belongs to us, and we gotta keep it that way.
We all know who your father is, Aaron. You don't need to go bragging.
Time to open the gates of hell.
What the hell happened here?
These are all cartel members.
I know that, dumbass. I just want to know how the hell this happened.
Maybe they heard you were coming and couldn't bear to look at your ugly face.
What the hell you say to me?
Knock that crap off. You forget why we even came here? What about the drugs?
Well, I sure don't see anything laying around. Must be gone already.
Gone? Who the hell took the shite?
Whoever killed these poor bastards, apparently. Look around, man. Even a stupid ass like you can see what happened.
You piece of crap.
Shut the hell up, both of you! Guys, we're surrounded.
What the hell are you talking about?
Our family? Why are they here?
Eugene, what are you doing here?
It's all a setup. We fell right into a trap.
Terribly sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm afraid you're right.
Kill them!
We'll be a big target if we stick together. Split up!
You're going down!
No way you're getting away!
Damn!
Too smart for that, eh? No matter. I'll finish this myself.